Sharding sounds like you're breaking glass. In fact, sharding is a technique we use in database environments to break up data, but not quite perhaps as randomly as hitting your favorite wine glass with a hammer. It's a bit more sophisticated than that. Imagine a database is a collection of rows of data and columns of particular attributes. Let's say a name of a company being one column and the rows being lots and lots of individual companies. Sharding is the process of taking that data and breaking it up by row across several databases that can then be placed on, let's say, separate machines. That increases the parallelism of our data access to the data and also allows us to perhaps save on query costs by not having to query the entire database if we're looking, for instance, for companies that start with an A, because we may have sharded all that data to a single database on a single server. So sharding is the process of breaking up a database by rows to provide additional parallelism and the ability to spread that data across multiple devices.